If I didn't care more than words can say, if I didn't care, would I feel this way? If this isn't love, then why do I thrill?
Welcome to the latest Jester's playthrough. Right now we'll be playing Burial at Sea, Episode 2. So let's get started. Let's just do medium. Let's just have it nice and smooth. Now it ended pretty interesting last time. You were Comstock and you just had a Big Daddy drill right through your tummy. You know, why not? Let's recap them up.
They told me, son, you were born to do great things. They were right.
Yes, they were.
Fine, Lantlin. I aim to keep you alive. Do you think that's a child down there?
Mm-hmm.
She's a little sister now.
Oh, okay.
Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked?
There ain't no Atlas, kid. The name's Frank Fontaine.
Yeah.
I had you built. I sent you topside. I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had.
You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance.
Look at that hand. Shock. So let's get into this now. Now that we summed up everything that happened. Sunny day at an outdoor cafe. What could be better? I'm not sure. But last time we were left, we were in Rapture. After Elizabeth decided to Big Daddy up Comstock. Now it's getting interesting. Comstock wanted to get away, so Rapture must have been a really peaceful place, I would assume.
Sally! Sally, come out!
Wasn't yours, Comstock.
Elizabeth, I am so sorry.
No, you're not. But you're about to be.
Oh, see, that sounds like a good sound. That's the drill going through my stomach. I'm Comstock, by the way. Nice to meet you. No, not really. Because that'd be weird. Now this is supposed to be the grand finale. Oh, look at this. Wow. This isn't Rapture.
Yes.
Quel est votre nom?
Elizabeth.
Pour vous, Elizabeth.
Oh, no. No, I couldn't. I can't accept.
Je vous en prie. J'insiste.
Oh, he insists.
Thank you.
That's beautiful. Now this is cool. Can I eat this croissant? Can I eat the croissant? No? I can't eat the croissant? Oui! I understand.
Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bonjour! Can I walk to here? No, I can't walk to here. I can't jump. I can't jump. I can skip birdies. But I can't jump. Interesting. I fairly good. That's French, right? I fairly good.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody knows my name. Good morning. Oh, bonjour. What be a thing? Oh. Beautiful. Oh, look at the kitty cat. No, can't go through here. Another pussycat. Okay, nothing back here apparently. I'm good. Thank you for asking. This is actually really awesome. I'm good. Hi.
Bonjour.
Look, the Eiffel Tower. Ooh, you got a lot of paint on you, bro.
Bonjour, mon ami. Alors, tu as parlé à la jolie petite américaine?
Bonjour.
Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Cheese. Look at that cheese. That's nice cheese. Quality cheese.
Bonne journée.
Ah,
I'm good.
Everybody wants to know who I am. I'm good. Haven't been better. I think there's something tripping here though. Bonjour. Good day. Bonjour. Wow, these people are very polite.
I'm sorry, Cassette. Next time, I promise.
Bonjour. Oh, look at that juggler. It's a bunny rabbit. Oh, it's an albino bunny rabbit. Yeah, interesting. It's Gaston! Wait, no.
Do you have the Age of Innocence by Edith Wharton?
Oh. Oh. Well, that's kind of weird. Something trippy's going on. Something trippy indeed. Something trippy. Another albino bunny rabbit? No, baguette? Would it do baguette do look tasty? But no, I won't have baguette.
Bonjour.
Can I go through here? Ooh. Oh, how cute. My finger's missing. Part of my finger. Snow White? That's a twist. Elizabeth actually Snow White. There you go. So I figure that's where I need to be going. I always like to look where I don't need to be going. What are you guys playing? Are you pumping up the jams? Oh, sorry. Hi, what's up? Alright, I guess it's time to go back where I need to be. What's up? The bird of the cage. Why not have both? That is true, I could have both. Should I have both? Aren't you a cool little bird? What's up?
Sally.
The chippiness begins. Sally. Ah, Bioshock, I love it when you get trippy.
Sally, wait.
Come back.
Sally. Makes me sad to know this is the last Bioshock game, but I know I'm going to enjoy this.
Sally, where are you going?
To Rapture.
Come back.
Sally, hold on.
Come back.
Sally, where are you going? Sally.
Come back.
Stop.
So is that the where the Lamb of...
Where did she go?
That's the balloon. This is never a good sign. What's going on? Holy crap!
It wasn't my fault. I didn't do anything!
That was trippy.
No. 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 It wasn't my fault.
This is getting really trippy. Really, really trippy. This is really interesting. I want to know what's going on, though.
Empty. Empty again. What are the odds?
What's the holdup?
Just having a bit of a laugh, Atlas.
This ain't a sporting event. Put a bullet in her. No need to torture the poor girl. We're not animals, you know.
All right, all right.
Let her go!
Quiet down, dear. In a minute, all your problems will be over.
Elizabeth, tell him you can get him back.
Booker?
What are you doing, Booker? Booker? I killed you!
Booker.
Just say it.
I can get you back to Rapture.
Look at those words.
Put the gun down. Now, what was that you said about Rapture?
I can get you back to Rapture.
Really?
And how you plan on doing that, sister? You some kind of magician?
Suchong.
What?
Tell him Suchong.
Suchong.
And how do you know that, slant-eyed wonder?
You're his lab assistant.
I'm his lab assistant.
If it escaped your notice... Andrew Ryan sunk us 5,000 fathoms below his shining city. How does Suchong propose to get us back?
That's between me.
That's between me.
And the slant.
And the slant. But if I do this, the girl goes with me.
Little sisters are worth their weight in gold. She's not up for negotiation.
Last time I checked, back in the city they were making little sisters by the dozen.
That's a right fairy tale you've dreamed up, sister. But if you're lying, we can just as well kill you tomorrow. Down here, we got nothing but time. In case I need to get hold of you.
Look at that.
If you see Suchong, tell him... Atlas says he hasn't forgotten him.
That's nice. Oh, dude, that punch wasn't necessary, bro. Booker?
Booker?
Over here, on the radio.
You're not Booker.
Well, of course I ain't.
What have I gotten myself into? I didn't orphan that girl. I didn't kidnap her.
But she made for some exceptional bait, didn't she?
Had to be done.
Did it?
I felt everything that every version of me felt. Knowledge. I lost a pinky, but that version of me, she lost everything. And Comstock, that final Comstock, he thought he could avoid his guilt by coming here.
You educated him proper.
Then why am I back here? Huh? I don't remember opening a tear to come back. And who are you? Huh?
You'll figure that out soon enough.
This is going to be interesting. I don't know how they're going to pull it off of being Elizabeth. I really want to see this. How they do it. Still got to remember some of these controls. It's been a while. I'm a girl of wreckage. Alright, all ashore is going ashore.
I was in Paris. I was happy. And now I'm here dealing with this Atlas, this psychopath. What was I thinking?
I wasn't Paris any more than I am Booker.
Now I have to find this Su Chong, and I don't even know who that is.
Not yet. But you know he's the key, don't you?
To what?
You're asking me. Elizabeth.
This is getting interesting, but still trippy. Not making sense of this quite yet. Was there anything back this way? Collectibles just yet, it looks like. I guess there's no collectibles just yet. Oh, I do have a skyhook. That looks kind of funny. Matryoshka dolls. Interesting. I like it. Vigors or plasmids or whatever? I don't know. That was a good question.
I feel strange and smaller. I can't see the doors. What's behind the doors? I can't see the future. I can't even see any tears.
That's interesting.
Oh my god.
What?
Stay away from me. Booker. No, please don't. By that. Stay away from me!
What?
But then, how am I here? How can I be dead in this world and yet... My finger. What am I? Huh? I don't understand. I...
What is going...
If we're going to end up in the same place, it's not mind.
Are you being cute?
I've come round to your way of thinking.
Have you?
Yes. I do believe one can change things, but after all the bother, one often wishes that one had not.
You're a fatalist.
A physicist.
A fatalist.
So was Newton, especially when it came to apples falling from trees.
What?
They always contrive to land with a splat. She left the child to rot.
Are you implying she's the apple?
I'm implying that she did not fall far from the tree.
And now she wants to go back.
I need to go back. To fix what I broke.
Back to where she has no right to be.
Back to where she doesn't belong.
Doesn't belong? Wait, what do you mean?
Do you want to tell her brother, or shall I?
Because I died.
There are rules.
Even for one such as you.
She'll forget.
All the doors.
And what's behind all the doors.
All closed to her now.
She'll be just like the rest of us.
Forgetting the past.
The present.
The future.
I'd wager she won't even remember this conversation. We've arrived.
I'm still confused.
You're trading omniscience and croissance for death and mildew.
I left Sally to rot. For what? So I could punish Comstock? He was trying to help her, to save her, and I... If I don't make that right...
We all have our crosses to bear.
But there is a thin line between a martyr and a fool.
What? Lutessa's warned me that if I came back here, I would collapse.
Collapse?
From a quantum superposition.
What?
To just me.
Quantum what?
I've changed, Booker. No tears, no cosmic knowledge. Just a normal girl. With a normal pinky. If I can't open tears, I'm never leaving here, am I? I'm never going back to Paris. You're just the fragments of my memory telling me what my future holds?
You decided to come here, Elizabeth.
That's kind of funny.
You knew what that meant. Only option, as I see it, is to trust yourself. Find Su Chong.
Interesting. So I'm Elizabeth, but I'm not the Terror Elizabeth. I'm an Elizabeth who can't open terrors, but is still pretty. Maybe this is the busty Elizabeth that they didn't let in the actual game. I don't know. But we are going to find out what is going on here. Okay. Nothing over here, or really anything, period. Okay, this might not end well.
We can't work around with a little elbow grease.
You'll want to get the drop on him, and quiet. He can't hear what's only in your head.
Getting up anytime soon.
And what with his head all attached to his body?
From here on, it's only gonna get worse.
And how much worse is up to you.
Children, the clay, Bradburn. It's up to us to see they become Grecian urns and don't return to mud. Get them young enough. Fetch that black label lacquer, that 12-year-old single malt. Let's discuss this like men.
Now let's get his lockpick.
All right, get lockpick. No other enemies. That's kind of weird. It doesn't matter how you play, it matters how you win. Ryan the Lion. How cool. Wait, is Ryan smoking? Ryan the Lion is smoking a cigarette. Ryan the Lion. Ryan Andrew the Lion. That is pretty clever. Pretty clever. Can I pick up this basketball? No. Can't even push the basketball with my feet. Can I kick it? No, darn it. But, potato chips, money, that's always good, balls, can't do much with balls, it's okay. What is Ryan? Parasites are never welcome. Ryan the Lion, Preparatory Academy. Ryan the Lion reminds you, parasites are never welcome. Thank you, Ryan the Lion. Order of shame. I will not share my toys. I will not share my toys. Moral, don't share your toys, kids. Today's art lesson, draw a parasite you met today. Mrs. Turner, Daddy's girlfriend is a parasite. She looks like a blonde parasite. Mommy is a parasite. Well, now that we're Now we're done calling our friends parasites. That's just requires.
Lockpicking can be easy with the right tools and know-how.
Use your lockpick
to probe a pin. A neutral pin will open the door. A blue pin will open the door and knock free a noisemaker. A red pin will open the door, but also sound an alarm.
That's not good.
Simple enough. Just a six-pin tumbler. But there's an alarm. That could come in handy, though.
Neutral pin. A red pin will open the lock, but also sound an alarm. Medical kit. Oliver Hong. I'm Ryan the Lion. That sounds so not friendly, Ryan the Lion. This is a really cool part of this game. It's like a child version of what he said before.
My right to buy candy if I see fit. No, says Peter the Parasite. You must only buy fruits and vegetables. If I can afford to see the doctor, is it my concern that others cannot? No, says the damnable parasite. We must all crowd our way into the physician's office. Ryan the Lion says, chew on that, you parasite.
Ryan the Lion just kicked ass. Well... Ooh. That was trippy.
What was that?
You know, don't you?
The doors, they're cracking open. My memories of the future and somewhere I'm going to go.
You sure it's your future you're looking at?
If not mine, then whose?
That is true. Then whose future? Can I whack? No, it doesn't do much. Always shoot to kill, says Ryan the Lion. Teaching kids really, really friendly behaviors. Thank you, Ryan the Lion.
Ryan the Lion says,
chew on that parasite. Okay. Walt Disney and Mickey Mouse. I mean, Andrew Ryan and somebody else. Ooh, a crossbow. For the pacification of disruptive children. Are those guns? That seems a little harsh, doesn't it? Oh, a beating stick? I don't know what those are. It's kind of hard to tell.
You sure you're ready to use that?
It's a crossbow. Looks like the bolt delivers some kind of sleep agent. Yeah. Probably phencyclidine or sodium thiopental. They had all kinds of books in my tower. How do you think I always knew what ammo to toss you?
No, ain't the same as being ready.
Why don't you ask Comstock how ready I was?
Your father's blood runs in your veins, but it doesn't have to be on your hands. It's up to you.
A silly approach is safer and more efficient. Sneak up on foes and perform a melee attack, knock them out. If you're spotted, get out of sight and keep quiet.
Those who cannot create will always steal from those who do. Where is your empathy? Asks Peter the Parasite while he picks your pocket. You know this word, empathy. You'll find it in the dictionary under L-I-E. What does Ryan the Lion tell us about the tragedy of the commons? Peter the Parasite.
I got two of the spicers. There's a third. Let's just go with tranquilizer for now. Or maybe not. We don't have any tranquilizers, so we'll go with the hand cannon.
If that's what they call a fellow who's prosperous, determined, uncompromising, then fine. The shoe fits, he got me.
Where is this?
Criminal dealings. Fallacy and misdirection from those afraid to let the market take its natural course.
Where is this guy? I'm trying to find you, bro.
That cat. If that's what they call a fellow who's prosperous, determined, uncompromising, then fine. The shoe fits, you got me.
Where is he?
Criminal dealings? Ha! Fallacy and misdirection from those afraid to let the market take its natural course.
Got all the spices like that I think are around here. Just to be sure. Crossbow ammo. Cool. Burnt food. I can't eat burnt food. I'm a woman. I'm picky. Alright, let's see. I can't just tank on through. I gotta be stealthy. Pretty good. He's teaching these kids a lot. Okay. Ooh.
Look, Suchok. That's the name you had me tell Atlas.
Huh. I don't follow.
Looks like this character Suchong has taken over the Silverfin restaurant. That's where the tear was that I used when I first came to Rapture looking for Comstock. Before this place was turned into a prison.
But the first time you came to Rapture was in 1960, with Booker. When you drowned some...
Over a year from now. Yeah, that's right. When I could see all the doors, it all made sense. But now it's just a jumble.
Elizabeth, you're bleeding.
Again.
Now I know what it feels like. All right. If we're gonna find Suchong, the Silverfin is the place to start. I know the way.
Keep it there. I'm supposed to go up there. So that means I'm going to go here.
well. Right after I came through, I needed something to wear that was a little more rapture appropriate.
What's the big idea with Ryan taking it?
Well, that's an example of
a pure. Well, you didn't have these books in my tower.
Undermined by a growing number of undesirable.
Meet Chris, whose sexuality knows no boundaries. Look at Chris. He's a gender bender. Wow. Liberation. He found that fathoms below. What does it say? Cinema Times? Oh, I can't read that very well. The Farmer's Daughter magazine. Interesting. Appetite for Sin. City's Invasion of Rapture through the eyes of a Midwest girl. Midwest girl. Ooh. I'm in the Midwest. I know some Midwest girls. Peeping Tom. Interesting. Here's a search bag. Shopping bag. Take all. Take them all. He works hard, but plays harder. Big Daddy. Rapture, Man of Steel. Wow. Interesting. Very interesting ideas for porn films. The internet's gonna get a lot of ideas from this game.
This is Rapture, miss. What my customers do with my product is their business. If you are feeling uncomfortable, you are more than welcome to line the walls of your home in lead. If you wish, I could direct you to a reputable supplier.
Peeping Tom. Can I have room to do a peep show?
Sneak up on your phone.
That's pretty good. Let's one way to use a plasma. Leave, I'll leave. Good old drinkable plasma.
Hey, there you are.
My original dress. Oh, that sounds weird for me saying it.
How many times have I asked Antonio for lockers with actual locks on them? I come back from lunch and the ensemble I just bought is gone. Stolen. But here's what takes the cake. The thief left an outfit in exchange. At first, I was going to toss that thing. But then, I kind of fell in love with it. It's an old-timey number with a corset, no less. It ain't exactly a face fashion, but I'm a girl who can tell.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
You left me with nothing.
Hey, I heard.
This is a lot harder playing as Elizabeth. A lot harder. A lot more difficult. You can't just tank through like Cooper. Okay, one lockpick. You require a noise-making device. Make sure it's equipped to fire it at the windows to the right to draw the splicers from your path. I guess I could have seen what was in the other area, but...
Once I could see everything. Every possible moment. And now...
You're just like everyone else.
Why? Why, because I died here? If I'm just like everyone else, I can't help Sally. I can't even get back to where I was.
If you don't mind me asking, look, why are you talking to nobody? If I had pegged you for a loon, I might have had second thoughts on our arrangement.
I'll hold up my end, but I better find the girl the way I left her.
You're in no position to make demands, but I must confess, I do like a bit of sass in a lass.
Alright, well that's the end of this part of the episode. That looks like Booker, and that's a little trippy. Alright, tune in for the next episode of the Burial at Sea Episode 2 Finale of Bioshock Ever. Yeah, just play through. Come on back, folks.
Then why do I thrill?